This is Nancy Swider Peltz, Jr. Don't want to confuse it with Senior. We just have a little interview with Nancy. How old are you, Nancy?
I'm 23. 23,
okay. And you had just gotten done, you're number one in the United States this year, right? In speed skating?
In the distance races, yes.
3,000, right?
Yes, 3,000.
Okay. And you're in the 2010 Olympics?
I was in the 2010
Olympics. And congratulations, ninth overall. So, just going to ask Nancy a couple questions here. Just give us your thoughts on what you think of the evaluation and the treatment and all that stuff.
The evaluation that you, Dr. Hyde, have done for me is, I enjoy it. I feel that it's thoroughly well done. You just have a passion for what you do, and so I think that comes through in each, aspect of what, you do here. Mm-hmm. And I just feel like you, want the best for us. You want us to feel healthy and in the future, just live a great life. And this evaluation, I think, does that. It sets a base for what we have to then work on after that, just with treatments and with adjusting and just setting a program down and writing goals down. You need an evaluation to just get a base, to work off from. So, and I think that's what you do well.
Great. Awesome. Thanks.